Take a moment to observe this vast expanse of untapped land. If you follow me to the front, you'll be able to see the sheer amount of this unused space right here. It's quite rare to find a property of this size in Singapore. Hi, I'm Kesang Labatu, Senior Real Estate Consultant with Propseller, and I'm super thrilled to present to you this rare, vintage freehold site spanning over 14,000 square feet. Let's have a look. The site is nestled within the prestigious Braddell Heights estate along the charming Linwood Grove. The street itself is actually on a slope, which puts our site at an elevated height. This house was constructed long before Singapore gained its independence. In fact, it was originally purchased by the parents of the owners. As we stand here today, we are witnessing a remarkable home which has retained much of its original charm, including the layout from the early 1960s. The built-up size of this current single-story detached home is about 2,500 square feet. Now, this sits on a whopping land size of 14,266 square feet with a depth of about 42 meters and width is 32 meters. Now, imagine what you could do with this space. If you walk around along the streets, if you look at the neighbors' homes, the possibilities are endless. You can easily build a 2.5-story bungalow house. In fact, you have two options. Currently, it sits as a single-story home. You could keep that and do some additions and alterations. Option two, to capitalize the full potential of this whopping land size, you can actually build a 2.5-story attic home with 8 to 9 bedrooms, 17,000 square feet, almost 8 times more than what it currently has, and cater to families of different sizes and can be a multi-generational home. Now, if you were to look at the entirety of Singapore, we currently have a limited number of only 20 landed property listings with more than 14,000 square feet. Zooming into District 13, this number significantly drops to just one, excluding our property. Our property is situated in District 13 within the rest of central region of Singapore, just beyond the city fringe. Nestled within the landed enclave of Braddell, our residence stands out as one of the rare few boasting a large plot of land exceeding 14,000 square feet. This serves as a clear indicator that properties with such substantial land size are becoming increasingly scarce in today's market. Coming back to the property itself, if you were to purchase this, you could do some additions and alterations. The current layout features 4 very spacious bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, a commodious living room with a separate study area, a dedicated dining area, and a well-equipped kitchen. As we walk through the front gate, we are greeted by this charming porch. In fact, this nostalgic look dates back to the houses that were constructed in the 1960s. The front porch right now is being used as a family area overlooking the beautiful garden. I'm sure you're curious to know how the house looks like. Let's go in. As you step through the main doors, you'll immediately notice the expansive space which encompasses the main living room, a dedicated dining area at the back, and a study area to my right. Now, as for the interiors, you'll notice these beautiful old school green tiles and amazing archways which demarcates the different rooms. The kitchen itself is generously sized and there's plenty of space for all your cabinets, even a large fridge, and overlooks a small garden at the back where you can have your own barbecue. Towards the back of the house is where the storage room is, and behind that is the helper's room with an attached bath. What you'll notice so far in this house is that be it the living room or the bedrooms is generously sized, and that's the luxury of owning a house in a large plot of land. Currently, our unit is listed at an attractive price of 1,576 PSF for a highly sought after and rare 14,266 square feet land plot, bringing the total listing price to $22.5 million. What makes this opportunity even more appealing is that you can potentially acquire a 17,000 square feet bungalow at an exceptionally enticing entry price PSF. As our property is situated in the rest of central region of Singapore, it is essential to consider the Singapore property index trend for landed properties within this region. Over the past 5 years, the SPI has witnessed a remarkable surge of 40.9%, indicating a promising market trend. Now, what does this mean for you in terms of an exit plan if you were to enter the market today? Assuming a consistent increase of 40.9% in the SPI over the next 5 years, our property's value is projected to a potential gain of at least 10.45%. For buyers seeking to make an investment today, this presents an excellent opportunity with the potential for substantial returns over the next 5 years. Coming back to the home tour, the bedrooms are conveniently situated on the opposite side of the house. In fact, there is even a rock climbing wall in one of the common bedrooms, which goes to show just how large the bedroom sizes are. Moving on to the master bedroom, it boasts a fantastic view of the expansive garden at the front. The room is adorned with charming old window panels, allowing ample natural light to illuminate the space. Take a look at the sizable bathroom. It features a classic old-school design, especially the bathtub. This unique charm is sure to captivate those who appreciate timeless aesthetics.
For our potential buyers, we have actually teamed up with a team of professionals and architects to come up with a comprehensive rebuild plan and design mock-up, which will probably help you to calculate your rebuild costs if you wish to utilize the full potential of this land.
Now, the current built-up area is not taking advantage of the 14,266 square feet land size. Looking down from a bird's eye view, you'll see all that unused space. Let's explore the full potential of this 14,266 square feet of land. The site is located within a two-story landed zone, which presents the opportunity to potentially construct a 2.5-story bungalow with a maximum height allowance of 12 meters. As for bungalows, the maximum site coverage allowed is 50%. Now, considering our 14,266 square feet land plot, if we adhere to this 50% site coverage, the resulting floor area would be approximately 7,133 square feet. However, with the prospect of building up to a 2.5-story bungalow, the potential build-up area would soar to more than 17,000 square feet. You have the luxury of accommodating 6 to 10 bedrooms, each with an attached bathroom distributed across two stories and an attic. The wide frontage of the property can be converted into a spacious car porch, and with the additional space available, you can consider constructing a stunning sunken swimming pool. Here's a captivating rendering of the potential design for this site.
Of course, I'd be happy to share with you more information about this enticing prospect during the physical viewing. If the idea of creating a beautiful 17,000 square feet bungalow entices you, then do contact my team at Propseller.
Now, you may be wondering about the cost of such a rebuild. For a comprehensive rebuild, constructing a luxurious 17,000 square feet bungalow with high quality materials, you can anticipate a cost of approximately 400 PSF. This would amount to around $6.8 million of rebuild costs in the current market. It's important to also consider the implied increase in value after a complete rebuild. Our subject property enjoys a strategic location just outside the city fringe, offering unparalleled accessibility for both car owners and those relying on public transportation. For drivers, reaching the city center, Orchard, and the central business district takes less than a 15-minute drive, ensuring a convenient access to these bustling areas. In terms of public transportation, the Lorong Chuan MRT on the Circle Line is a mere 9-minute walk away. From there, you're just one train stop away from Bishan, granting you access to the North-South Line, and one train stop away from Serangoon MRT, connecting you to the North-East Line. For all your daily needs, the next mall is a short 5-minute drive away, offering an extensive range of retail, dining, and grocery options. For families with schooling needs, you're surrounded by reputable institutions such as St. Gabriel's Primary School, Yangzheng Primary School, Chonghua Secondary School, and Kwa Chuan Presbyterian Primary and Secondary School. Just across the street, you have Shaw's Preschool if you have young toddlers.
And we've come to the end of the home tour. Now, if you're interested in owning a rare freehold 14,000 plus square feet land with the potential to build up 17,000 square feet bungalow, then do contact my team at Propseller. Thank you for staying tuned. And if you wish to see more of these exclusive home tours, do subscribe and click on the notification bell below. See you for the next one. Bye. Of course, I would be happy to share with you architects to build up a plan so that, to build up a plan?